Coney Island, what will we find there? Will it be an inspiration or an empty pack of cigarettes? On the end train, rattling through cracked concrete, I run away from the defeat before it sets. In blankets on hardwood, that's my new standard. Buying groceries is key when you're doomed to meander on the streets of Manhattan and pretend to afford getting no pay for going door to door in a suit where you know that you're really piss poor. And when I'm staring into daylight, is it just to avoid eye contact? At the window, I pick up people's conversations, honking, yelling, and never-ending car alarms. Past the people, on route to the subway station, the blooming store locations never lose their season charm. Screw my inhaler, I'll learn to live without it. Who needs to breathe with fully open airways anyway? Like a sailor, finding balance on my ship, I hope and hope I do not slip in front of pretty girls and cool guys on the subway. And when he looks at me, I know that it is our stop. Yes, when he looks at me, I know that it is our time to get off. Coney Island, what will we find there? Will it be an inspiration or an empty pack of cigarettes?